tractor pulls the planter, which has three seats, three tulip crates, and each person riding grabs a handful of tulips and drops them into a small wheel. The wheel has, I think it's 6 or 8 divisions, and then that goes over a hole. So the tulips are spaced out about every 6 inches, depending on the rate of the speed. Gets 55,000 tulips in about 6 to 8 hours.